Last year, we had so much fun with our doggy grotto. We had Santa Paws come and visit all the dogs, and all the dogs came dressed up for a cuddle, a picture, and lots of treats. Unfortunately, due to COVID restrictions, we can't do that again this year, which is pretty rubbish. But we are open for boarding and daycare as usual every single day of the year, especially on Christmas Day. There's lots of reasons why doggies come and stay with us over Christmas. Maybe you guys are all going away on holiday, or maybe you're having family over, and sometimes dogs can be a bit boisterous, jumping all over the children and wanting to open up the presents. So we make sure that we have lots of fun, lots of presents, and lots of games. We even make a special doggy Christmas dinner for all of our guests over the Christmas period. You can book boarding or daycare online via your account. We are open every single day, 7 a.m. until 6:45 p.m. There are extra charges over the Christmas period, and this is £25 per day for daycare and £25 per night overnight. And this is from the 22nd of December until the 2nd of January. Then we'll go back to our normal prices. But as previously stated, it's a great day on Christmas Day. The dogs are out of the way, they're with us, they're having fun, they're meeting Santa Paws, they're having a Christmas dinner, and it's amazing. We need to make sure that we have enough staff on to cover all the doggies who want to come and have some fun. So please book online as far in advance as possible. And thank you so much for your support. We make sure that even though it's cold and windy outside, it's cozy inside No More Kennels, and the dogs are having lots of fun. We pride ourselves on putting dogs first, and our customers know this. They know that they're going to get top-notch Christmas dinners, fit for human consumption, and they're going to have a lot of fun.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go.
Take a look in the 5 and 10,
glistening once again
with candy canes and silver lanes aglow.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas, toys in every store.
But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that chooses the wish of Barney and Ben.
Dolls that'll talk and we'll go for a walk is the hope for Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go.
Now there's a tree in the Grand Hotel,
one in the park as well,
the sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start,
and the thing that will make them ring
is the carol that you sing right within your heart.
A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots
is the wish of Barney and Ben.
Dolls that'll talk and we'll go for a walk
is the hope for Janice and Jen.
And the Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again.
Ah, 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 ah.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start, and the thing that will make them ring is the carol that you sing right within.